new one is really good. No, don't even waste your money. If you get the 3 Plus, it's basically like this, but it's got much better resolution, and more importantly, it's got really good low light performance. Yeah.
Yeah, but with Biketag, it's the same.
That's cool.
Yep. Good out of that for a year. Better wheels out of the
looking for a bike. And eventually, you know, got the point where I was getting in fights with my wife over it. She's just like, this is a fire damn hell on you. Then this one just kind of fell in my lap. No, not really. It was pointed out to me. The guy I was talking to about knew I liked bikes. So, it was there. The nice thing about getting it complete was it was done. Well, you know, it was just kind of riding it. Super check for years. I actually waited until GST was available. Yeah. It's like a Reddit. about. Also, we'll be starting too late. The guy that has the coffee shop on a bike? I was talking to him, I forget his name. 900 pounds. He said it technically violates the warranty on the entire bike, the frame. It's not rated to go as high as he is. Oh, yeah, hammer. Oh, hey.
Thank you.
Oh, no, no, I was talking horseshoe.
Oh, yeah, fuck that.
That's pretty.
It is. But the ride from... The horseshoe doesn't get you to Victoria, though.
No, 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 but I wasn't going there.
Right? Oh, yeah, yeah. Seashell, yeah. Dash up to Highway 1.
I didn't. I just followed Marie,
right,
which was a lot of up and down.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All
it would have been, but at the same time, like I said, I was, well. Well, it wasn't so much that, I had time to kill too. I was going camping with my buddies. Every year we go for.
Thank you. more respectable job is that I'm going to lose the casual atmosphere of this place where, like, I could just come in and build ridiculous shit on the weekends or after work. Or, like, not dress nicely. Or,
well, you'd be surprised how many places are there.
Drink once the boss leaves.
And, like I said, for us, the boss initiates definitely. Well, yeah. Like I said, we've got some nice of these too. Which way are we going? I guess we'll take them. Oh, we could really mess them up and take it from this side. Right?
On the inside of these logs?
If we took it from there, Right, because we could crop it so that we don't actually get the actual walkway.
But then it's just a log.
Well, no. Like, I'm saying if the bikes are here.
Yeah.
We have an expansive lawn. Let's just see what it looks like. I mean, we'll just take another one.
Take a bunch and we'll pick what ends up. How to fall down publicly and embarrassingly. I had the. Yeah, this is any park. I want to try the. There's a rock face around that end, kind of the water size. It's just fucking covered in shitty graffiti. And I feel like people will get that one.
Are those the rims that came with it?
What's that?
Are those the rims that came with it?
Yeah. They're alright. They're staying through and I'm not being nice to it. So.
Yeah, they look nice.
There's a pile of pepper up here.
I've got another set of...
All day, every day. So it's just dirty.
I've got another set of Duras. Hubs.
Gotcha.
I'm not thinking of what sort of food so long.
I'm really liking the ones that Lyle built up in that one back today. Formula race up.
Uh-huh.
With the 23s. 36 hole, or 32 hole, right? But just super top rims. Strong hubs with large bearings. Not the lightest wheels on the planet by any means. But
I've never been. I have never weighed this bike.
Yeah, I feel. Again, that's a race game.
And you have to really be racing in order for it to matter.
Well, yeah. That or, like, I can also see it being important for someone who's very small. For me, though. There are so many ways I could drop 10 pounds rather than buying 10 less pounds of bike. You know? I could do sit-ups every day for like a week. And I could probably get 6 minutes.
Well, you get more benefit.
Not drink beer.
Well, okay, that's not benefit.
That's not a real solution.
And I haven't been up here since I built it. Oh, that's not true. I was here with my dog. Well, I don't anymore, but when I did, she was close. That's another cool thing about where I work. We can bring our dogs to the office. I was totally going to get a little trailer for the back of the dog.
That's pretty good.
It works for me. I guess we can't use beer either.
No, but we can frame it up so that you can read vegan as a fascist. Then you can drink some beer. Alright, here we can clip some bike out.
I feel like I should have worn my ass.